When we think of future mobility, we often think of autonomous driving. For this, vehicle manufacturers need approval from relevant road traffic authorities. They must document millions of test kilometers under all possible weather conditions to ensure that the sensor technology is tested down to the very last detail. The process, therefore, becomes very laborious, tedious, and expensive. The new innovative radar test system for radar object generation changes all of this. In these systems, the radar sensor emits signals which are modified and sent back with a delay. That is how the sensor is tricked into seeing objects. In previous systems, these objects were all perfectly aligned. With this approach, the complex reality needed for functional testing of advanced driver assistance systems or autonomous driving cannot be realistically simulated. With the help of the new radar test system, it is possible for the first time to electronically control radar objects from different spatial directions. The new system is comprised of two components. The R&S QAT100, used as the front end for electronically configuring the object direction, and the R&S AREG 800A, used for generating the dynamic echoes. This setup is especially future-proof due to its compatibility with all modern short-range radars that utilize a bandwidth of up to 4 GHz. Due to the scalability of the solution, as well as the high number of representable objects, it is possible to realize large environments and test them realistically in the lab. Therefore, the solution not only addresses car manufacturers and their suppliers, but also test and service providers. They are now, for the first time, able to enter realistic and reproducible scenarios in the lab, making the new Rohde & Schwarz radar test system the most advanced solution on the market. Realistic tests on virtual roads. Accelerate your automotive radar testing with the most advanced solution from Rohde & Schwarz. Test it. Trust it.